process of ignorance and knowledge going side by side. Now we have to recognize something here. This is really tragic when you are learning the wrong thing. That's why you got to be very careful about what you're learning. You see? And that's why you have to be very careful about what your children are learning. We tend to think that if they're learning something and learning a lot of it, they're being educated. They could be made stupid and ignorant. As a matter of fact, under oppression, black people must be made ignorant by their education. Yes. The school itself must become the instrument of your dumbness, whether you learn in it or whether you don't. It's made to catch you what? Both ways. That's why those of us who achieve great education in it still often cannot make any contributions.